10 o'clock, 14 Republicans are now in the race to fill Indiana's vacant 2nd Congressional District seat. Today was the deadline to file to run. 12 candidates are running in both the special and general election. You can see those names on your screen right now. One has filed to run just in the special election. The other filed for the general election. The caucuses are set for Saturday morning at Grissom Middle School in Mishawaka.